green chili, Halloween candy, and a lot of love were packed into boxes and will be sent to New Mexico troops overseas. The Blue Star Mothers of New Mexico gathered this morning to make the care packages. The Blue Star Mothers of New Mexico and volunteers packed 200 boxes Saturday.
Sugars?
The packages full of Halloween candy and everyday items, things that are priceless to those serving overseas.
They're living out in the dirt, and we're trying to make it a little more comfortable for them.
It's just really, really exciting to, you know, have a hard day and just come back and, you know, you see you have mail and it's from home and it's just from people that care.
These parcels are intended to put a smile on the faces of New Mexico service men and women. But being here is also therapy for the families left behind.
All these ladies you see here are one way or another moms or aunts or uncles. This is very important for us to do, because this kind of gives us a link to our children.
And in the packages, a very important link to New Mexico.
Chile!
That's what they really want, you know, is the chili.
Those guys over there get a little taste from home and they just feel wonderful about it.
The green chili is actually our favorite.
These Halloween packages should arrive in about 10 days. Then it's back to work, putting together Christmas packages full of bizcochitos. And the Blue Star Mothers of New Mexico gather to put together care packages 5 times a year.